Hello there, my name's Ted. Today I want to tell you about why this is a bad thing for your junk. It's really bad, and I'm going to tell you why. Researchers have shown that there is a direct link between cycling and impotence. So if you're trying to have kids still, bust out that Viagra, buddy, because you're going to need it. Or you could just take it easy on the bike. That will work also. But, you know, you do you, buddy. Yeah. Wait a second.